Hi, Kachibogs! Today is a Mother's Day, and it is just rightful for us to give honor to all the mothers around the world. As for me, this vlog is a tribute to my own mother, who is Mama Nena, who is my life, my hero, and my first love. I created a poem for her, and I want to share to the world how much I love her through this poem. And the title of this poem is My Mama. When I was born, you make nights to days. Behind my smiles are your tears that says, you love me and that you're willing to embrace all the pain and sadness just for my happiness. I do always ask even if I have so much. You grant it with the little things you have. And when I fall, you're always there to catch. Even if for you, it means a much pain to have. I so remember the first time I was broken. Seemed magic, the agony you simply foreshortened. The loads of pain you just quickly disburden with the love of your heart that never hardens. You are my light in the darkness so I can walk. You are my mouth. In times of silence, I can talk. You're my love, my happiness, my everything. Without your presence, I'm just nothing. Dearest Mama, I'm so grateful to you. Your love in my heart passes through. Forever is not enough to always say I love you, but will always do, because you deserve it though. Hi Mama, I love you. Happy Mother's Day. And happy Mother's Day to all. Thank you.